Today we worked on different options for our spirit section. I had this amazing idea of having blue teeth that lit up. However, Maya rejected that.
What?
Consequently, we decided to have a gear on the top of our head. Do you know like the alien girls who are like, with their two springy things? We're gonna do that with a gear on the top of our head. It's gonna light up! It's super cool! And we're gonna be able to like do like the head doctor thing with the gear. It's gonna go like this. It'd be really funny.
This week, our programmers worked on our new limelight and other sensors. We continued to refine our shooter and our chassis.
Hello, vlog. You join us today in a time of mourning, a time of somber. What had happened is, I was so excited to submit my chairman's award today. I was sure we were gonna get there. I was positive, I was absolutely 100% sure. And so, I pull up in the First Inspires award submissions, and I'm like, I enter my login, you know, as one does. And then, I get a notification that pops up, and it says, new rules added, and I go, because I've been doing this for 4 years and there's never been new rules, it's been the same always, and I'm like, oh, okay, I open it, look at all of these rules, this must be what mechanical feels like every year, I am blindsided, there's like new terminology I'm supposed to use and implement, and there's you need to provide documentation for all of your events. Anyway, I'd like to clarify, at one point, about 30 minutes ago, we were 4 weeks ahead of schedule. Right now, I don't know. But anyway, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. You know who's bothered? Hey Shay, who's bothered?
No.
Nobody! We are not bothered! We are fine! Instead, we're just gonna figure it out on Saturday when we're eating mac and cheese. So,
team continued to add wiring to our electrical board. Today we completed our first chassis design and began driver training.